You okay?
Double fail.
Yeah. Well, it was double because he was going this way, so.
How's it going, guys? Kyle with Dirt Bike Channel here. Coming out to favorite technical rocky trail. The last time I was here on this trail, I was riding the Beta. Today I'm riding the KTM 250 XC. Got a couple of buddies up in front. Got Garrett and Caleb today ahead of me. Got Sam behind me. This is a fun trail. And it gets rocky up here. Quicker than they are going at the moment. Thank you. piss, I should have tried to pass. See here where Caleb kind of gets hung up. I've done this trail a few times before, and on the beta, I was trying to film this and go up it and make it clean, and it doesn't look like it's anything at all. But as Caleb noticed here, it's kind of a nasty obstacle to get up this. You got multiple rocks, and it's super steep, and you can't go straight through. You kind of have to pound through. And if you don't have a head of steam like this right now, it's almost impossible to make it clean to start halfway up that. But the day I was filming with the beta, I was so exhausted and I kept trying to hit this and do it without stabbing a foot. And it was so frustrating because I kept having to stab a foot and then turn around and do it again. I was like, oh, can't do it today, man.
I tried to pass you down there in the river. I got hung up on a log.
You tried to pass Caleb?
Yeah.